friends, the latest tunes. Check this shit out, man. That he had to download, cause his local record store was on the other side of the globe. They didn't carry the stuff, but he felt it was okay to do. He spread the troops' message all the way to Australia, dude. And man, I couldn't be wrong. Well, no harm, freedom fighters were his fucking theme songs in the headphones. Those nights he's back when he stayed up. Adrenaline rush when he entered the layup, singing ba da ba ba ba. This'll be my coolest panel. But when they see it, all they see is just a gruesome scandal. Erasing all signs of life, calling to you some vandals. They can't handle the truth, so that's how the truth is handled. Deep into the music and this art, man, it's true love. Didn't even notice when the train pulled up. Before the blood stains faded or the engine cooled off, that very same train hit another rider, Ula. On a different continent, though, Europe. But then they came to the same place that I'm sure of in this world. People always looked upon them as a terror. But now 50,000 chariots singing the chorus going a bike tone deaf, same time I'm paying homage to cats from South Africa, riders from New York, Australia, Spain, France, and Germany up north. Still the same rapper telling cops to fuck off. And all my riders survived, this my love song, they got